So friends, welcome back to Shorttricks. I'm Vinash and in this video we will learn how to use your mobile phone camera to solve math problems. But before moving further, please subscribe to this channel. You can subscribe this channel when you click on this red subscribe button and also click this bell button so you will be updated with my latest videos, and use this page plugin to visit my social media pages. Now come on the trick. First of all, open your Play Store and then search Photo Maths. Then install the application and open that application. Click on Let's Go. Then use these arrows to navigate. Then click on Done. Then your mobile phone camera will open. Click on Allow. And now scan the math question. Look, the result is at bottom. Try again. Again the result is here. And now take a complicated one. The result is shown at the bottom. Thank you for watching the video.